parasitic nutrition in cascata. Lizard is a leafless, it don't have any leaf. So if don't have any leaf, green colored, it cannot, it don't have chlorophyll. When it don't have chlorophyll, it cannot do the photosynthesis. Then how can it live? It lives on the, it lives on depending upon the other plant, and it dip, and it is belongs to a glory family. This cascata is have root like structure, like a strings, like strings it will be. These strings will spiral fashion. You will take a host plant. Host plant means which can do photosynthesis. A good plant, green colored plant. You will take the green colored plant as a host, and they will grow as a spiral fashion to reach the host. It will penetrate the tissues into the host plant, and when they can kill it, they draw water host plant's xylem through hostaria. This hostaria they inserted. And they will take nutrients, food from the phloem of the host plant, and it grows. The daughter, this cascata, has grown much more. They will, they send the new hosterias to the new plants to establish new connections with the other plants.